She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was down and out like last week. Tell me, where have you been?
Good morning, guys. It's about 9 in the morning and I'm about to head out and actually get a haircut, which I have not done in over a year, which is horrible, so don't do that. My ends are pretty dried, they've been getting really tangled and just very hard to work with, and this is long overdue. I've just been putting it off for a while because I don't trust just anyone with my hair. I'm not planning on chopping it off too much just because I do like how long my hair is, but we will see what she says and how things, oh, I almost joked, how things go. But yeah, hour drive away right now in traffic, so I gotta get out and on the road. But yeah, let's do it. Bye, Jasper. Bye. Oh, bye bye, baby. You're so funny looking. Okay, let's go. So, my hair is ridiculously long right now. Like, as I'm sitting here, it just goes down to my thighs when I'm sitting, and it just is way too long, and my ends are like drying out, see? I've never dyed my hair before, which is why I feel like it's been able to grow so long. I've never had my hair this long in my life. Like, I was kind of seeing like, what point will my hair stop growing, and it kind of never stops. So now I'm like, I definitely need to cut it. But yeah, let's see how this goes. I'm so tired of it. It's just way too long.
And we just wanna be wanted, running from real life, perfect persona, fucked up in real life. Wanna be wasting my whole life, chasing, yeah, yeah. Wanna be wanted, running from.
So like, how many inches do you think we're cutting off?
Probably like 5 inches.
It'll still be like really long though.
I know, it's crazy long. Okay, let's turn to the back. It's still like to your butt anyways in the back.
Yeah.
So like the deepest part of the V, it's probably like 7-8 inches. It's so crazy how long it is.
I wanna be wasting my whole life, yeah. What would the sauce be, I said, without the pasta and bread? Give me some spices of light, I've been feeling the wheel, bit claustrophobic.
For the layers in the front.
What do you think?
I think it's
might be good. Yeah. You
don't want it to look too, like, dangly.
Yeah. Yeah.
And the back is still like to your butt.
Yeah.
Like more flow going down versus like before it was kind of like too layery. So the only bad thing about this cut is since you want a lot of texture, we're not really able to layer this because it'll take away from the actual V.
Gotcha.
So like all your layers are basically on the outside.
Okay.
So with having a lot of brokenness here though, it just really gives you more movement. So that will be where most of like that.
And it frames my face better.
Yeah. Not boost framing layers.
Yes. Yeah.
Exactly. Okay, I'll let you sit down and then we'll dry it and then we'll style it.
She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was down and out like last week. Tell me, where have you been? Yeah, you came out of hiding, girl. Don't act like I'm your man. I'm just a fan. You don't hold rain. No. Don't hold no rain. Yeah.
Good against better than.
You got me a little gift basket.
Yay. This is the spray that we use in your hair. This is a little volumizing spray too. But you put this in when you blow dry.
Okay, perfect. And that's what we use too.
Yeah.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thanks for coming in to see me.
I'm so happy with how it turned out. Like, this is crazy.
I feel it. So much better.
I know.
I needed this.
Fresh.
Exactly. I needed this.
It was fresh.
But thank you so much.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Be sure to check out Cindy's page. I'll include her Instagram, everything down below in the description. So, yeah. All right, so I just got my haircut. I feel so much better. So, for comparison, earlier I had my hair down. And look at it. So it's still like long, but it's not like all the way down here. So I cut a good amount off just right, and I feel so much better. I just feel so much healthier. I didn't get a color or anything. I just got a cut, but I feel like this cut brings out my natural hair color really well. So I'm so happy. So if you guys didn't know, I am addicted to sunflower seeds. I actually had a problem this past summer because I would eat them all the time. My mouth gets so dry and the salt in these is horrible. So I stopped for a while, but I think I'm back at it again. I go through these bags like it's nothing. I literally have, this is gross, but I have like a cup in my cup holder just so I can like, while I'm driving, eat my sunflower seeds. But I really like these ones, so if you guys didn't know, and now you know. And I love snacking so much, and I'm about to go to a baseball game later, and I like to bring snacks in, like hide them because you're not supposed to bring them in. And I have like the sunflower seeds, I have some potato chips, some Lay's, and some white cheddar Cheez-Its just stocked up in my car. Like, I always have snacks in my trunk or on me. My car is actually super messy right now. I also have a lot of clothes all the time on me. So I like being prepared. I guess I just make that my excuse. So now I'm gonna hang out with my friend Karina, and I'm gonna get my nails done. I just get shellac, but I need to get a new color. And then we're just gonna chill for a bit, and yeah. Getting my nails done with Karina. She's not getting her nails done. She got them done the other day, but she's keeping me company because she's a great friend. I'm getting this like chrome nail polish finish. It's like really interesting. I haven't gotten it before. I saw it on Instagram though. Looks cool though. Yeah. Ooh. That's really pretty. So like originally it was a white base. And then she put this powder stuff on. Nice. I like cut my finger there, so it kind of hurt when she was putting a bunch of alcohol on it. But otherwise, yeah, these nails are popping. Okay, let's go eat. My mouth is full. Hey guys, so we're at a Thai restaurant and I forgot to vlog, so we pretty much finished our food, well, at least she did. I got way too much food, so I'm still working on it. But yeah, we got some Thai food and it's super good. I had a Thai iced tea, she had a Thai iced coffee. Yeah, Thai iced coffee, Thai tea, Thai iced, oh my god, Thai iced tea. My favorite. But yeah, I think now we're just gonna go to a park or something, and she has her dog. We're gonna spend some time with him. I'm so happy with my nails. I keep looking at them. They're so shiny. So this is the chrome polish finish. Chrome.
Oh wow, look.
Look, it's like a fork. So shiny. We're at the park now and it's cold. I wish Jasper was here, but I look funny. but I didn't know we would be going to the park, so I left him at home. Poor guy. But Bear's just, I look I look like I have no neck. But Karina's playing with Bear and I'm just on the bench freezing to death. And yesterday was leg day, so I can't even like walk. I'm so sore.
Bear! Show them how you do it.
Sit.
Go long. Did he sit?
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot to look. Look at the eye booger. Look at him. He's so happy. Go, Brendan! We're at Dick's. He has ice all up in his shirt.
Yeah.
How's it feeling? It's like you're pooping, stuffing your shirt.
No. No.
Look at this weirdo.
Two specials. One. Two fries?
Yeah.
Two fry.
Shake.
Two tartar.
Yeah.
And then a chocolate shake.
And a vanilla.
And a vanilla shake.
Straws.
Sorry.
Alright, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed the vlog. And yeah, bye. And yeah.
She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was down and out like last week.